Guys, what is up? Back with another video. We're playing Minecraft. I think this might be like the first time I've ever done it, but today we are going to play. But first, I wanted to teach you, because I know all of you, definitely all of you, know how to make a beacon. But if not, like this. But if you want to make a stained glass beacon, I mean, a lot of you right now are looking at it like, oh my god! How the heck is that possible? There's stained glass right there. Alright? So, but you can't just like seriously like place it right in there like that. You have to go like this. And then it'll connect then here, like this. And then you, hold on, let me just find it. Where's the lime green stained glass? Alright, right here. And then you press it and you put it right there like that. And break the block. And that looks like it prints that. You didn't use any stained glass. You're like, I don't know how not. Well, this is Cookie Girl's mermaid house that I built for her. I usually build everything for her. We're going to sleep in my top bunk bed. Anyways, it's cool in here. It's not too bad. I'm going to say that. I mean, like, my bunker is safer, but, I mean, hers is made of bedrock, but there's, like, only a trapdoor at the top. My bunker is, like, all the way underground, safe, barricaded by all bedrock. So is this, but I still think mine is safer, because it can also be sealed by a block that can only be broken with a single pickaxe. Remember, before this, I just made a bunch of videos like this, and I seriously, I accidentally deleted all my documents, and so I had to start all over. Alright guys, that does it for the tutorial. Hope you like to see you next time. Bye.